He'll be shocked when he finds out that we are blooded, charged up, ready to serve our Lord. Yes, we are blooded, charged up, ready to serve our Lord. When he gets a Holy Spirit jolt, he won't be back for more. Yes, we are blooded, charged up, ready to serve our Lord. Whoa, ready to serve our Lord. The Spirit of the Lord in us is like a power surge. The devil's circuit breaks when we're drawing on God's word. He's been living in the dark so long, he's blinded by the light. But Satan will jump back, and you'll find when he gains sight that we are plugged in, charged up, ready to serve our Lord. Come on and get plugged in, charged up, ready to serve our Lord. When he gets the Holy Spirit jolt, he won't be back for more. Yes, we are plugged in, charged up, ready to serve our Lord. Whoa, ready to serve our Lord. We are not children of darkness. We are God's through the blood of his Son.
If you had only come 2 days before, my brother Lazarus would have been here to greet you once more. Tender mercies you could hear the Savior softly weep. Then with great authority and power, he began to speak. He said, Lazarus, rise and come forth. Rise and come forth. Rise.
And come forth.
in a heavenly way. But I believe what Jesus wants is for the church to see. This world is searching for this light that dwells in you and me. He says, church, rise and come forth. Rise and come forth. Rise in a glorious, victorious light. Rise and come forth. Rise and come forth. Loose them now and set them free. Rise, rise, church. Rise and come forth. Rise in a glorious, victorious light. Rise and come forth. Rise and come forth. Loose them now and set them free. Through the blood of Calvary until the day of unity.
Offering the world salvation, worthy of our adoration, reason for our celebration. Who is this one whose great song must be sung? It is Jesus Christ, God's only Son. Lift him up,
world's Lord.
Lift him up,
omnipotent.
Lift him up,
magnificent.
Deserving of praise, be our glory to him.
Unafraid, let's shout it boldly. Singing out, proclaim his glory. He is faithful, just, and holy.
All who believe with our hearts joyfully, let us share with all his majesty.
Lift him up,
most glorious.
Lift him up,
omnipotent.
Lift him up,
magnificent.
Serving and praise, may all glory to him.
Now adore. know I'm not all that I could hope to be, but when you reached your hand out, Lord, to mend and heal, I was moved by the love that you must feel. I'm a miracle, Lord. I'm a miracle, Lord. I'm a miracle, Lord, because of you. Skills of man, I was bound to die, but because of your plan for me, you heard my cry. Oh, you came in response to prayer, and you
You're making my dreams come true.
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 You are my inspiration. I give you praise in all things. You're making my dreams come true.
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 You are my motivation. You are the song that I sing. Lord, you're the one that's making my dreams come true.
Dreams come true.
Yes, you're the one that's making my dreams come true. When I was just a little girl, dreams inside me stirred to be a preacher, a Bible teacher, a singer of your word. I've watched you lead this barefoot girl from a Mississippi farm to the place where I am seeing fulfilled what you placed inside my heart.
Placed inside my heart.
You're making my dreams come true.
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 You are my inspiration. I give you praise in all things. You're making my dreams come true.
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 You are my motivation. You are the song. So undeserving, who's nothing without you. But Lord, you know that I've had faith, even though I could not see, that somehow my dreams were in your will, and they would come to be.
They would come to be.
You're making my dreams come true.
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 Jesus, let
the storms of life are raging, and you feel your heart is breaking inside of you, it's too soon to give up. It's too soon to give up. There is hope on your horizon. Trust the Lord. Your God is not so great, but in the name of Jesus, I hereby declare that God has not forsaken you. He'll answer all your
tells us in Philippians 4:13 that we can do all things through Christ who strengthens us. And in Isaiah 54:17, no weapon formed against us shall prosper, and every tongue that shall rise against us in judgment, we shall show to be in the wrong. It may hurt sometimes, and everything may seem against us, but God's promises are for us. Let's use them.
You've been wounded in battle. You're broken and you're bruised, but in the power of our Lord, this war you will not lose. Stand firm upon His promise. With your faith, hold on. Believe now in His plan for you, and He will make you strong.
Make you strong.
It's too soon.
To pass. God put a dream in your heart.
complete the task. The giver of the dream is the keeper of the dream. All you must do is walk with him. Have faith and you will see. That's taken. Know that God is there, preparing, molding, shaping, allowing what you need. So all things work out for your good, and you become the
don't understand why the Lord above
Yes, he does.
He knows. He knows. He knows what.